Hello guys, this is Subrata Mishra. How are you all? Today's recipe is of peanut fry. Okay, I will show you in this video how to fry the peanuts in electric kettle. For that, first of all, heat the kettle. Make sure it becomes completely dry. After frying this peanuts, you can eat as it is, or you can add some tomatoes and onions to it, or else you can make poha with it. Yeah, now the kettle is hit. Add the peanuts. You have to keep stirring this. Okay. Don't forget to switch off the kettle in between 30 seconds. In every 30 seconds, just switch off the kettle. You can see how the peanuts are changing the colors because the kettle is completely hot. Now switch off the kettle. Now also don't stop stirring this. Now again switch on the kettle. Don't forget to keep stirring. And in every 30 second duration, switch off the kettle. Okay, it will take hardly 5 to 10 minutes. I have not added oil also, and this is a totally dry recipe. So make sure you are switching off the kettle in every 30 seconds. Keep doing this for 5 to 10 minutes. After doing the same procedure of in between 30 seconds switching of the kettle, after 7 or 8 minutes, check out by tasting one peanut from it. Okay, if you can feel the taste of the fried peanuts, then okay, otherwise keep stirring this for another 2 minutes. You can taste one of the peanuts from it. Mine is done. Just switch off the kettle and take this to a bowl and let it get cold in room temperature. Okay. After 5 minutes or so,
see.
This is totally ready, guys. As I told you, you can add onions and tomatoes with it, and you can eat, or else you can eat as it is, or you can eat some little bit of salt and oil, and you can eat, or else you can use it in making poha also. Okay, so if you like the recipe, then don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye, take care.